last night, then you have a study hall today. If you didn't, then we're redoing yesterday. I'm sorry about that, but I really don't want to punish you when the internet doesn't work and they expect you to go home and do all that work. It's not right, so we're redoing yesterday. Got it. So here we go. You have nothing to turn in. You have no incompletes. Just like I said yesterday, we're going to work on homework that covers what was taught on Friday, and then we're going to take notes. So on Friday, you took notes on, do you remember, factoring binomials. Got it. So your homework today is about factoring binomials, okay? It's a handout. Mrs. Twitchell has the handout, and so does Mrs. Little. By the way, Hannah, I did not mess up yesterday. Mrs. Little had the handout. She did not read, I'm not being mean, but she did not read the email correctly, and she did not say that I had typed where the handout was. And so I did send that, okay? But anyways, you're going to work on the same handout you had yesterday, all right? Here it is. All right, there's the handout. The handout, you can get it from Mrs. Twitch or Mrs. Little, and there's the help video. So do the handout first. It's handout number 3. Now, when you've completed that, please watch this video. We're now factoring 4-term polynomials. So think about it, Hannah. We have learned how to factor 3-term polynomials, trinomials, and 2-term polynomials, binomials, and now we're doing 4-term polynomials, okay? Now, Friday's quiz. I still don't have your quiz. I'm sorry about that, but it's nothing I've done. Mrs. Twitchell accidentally took your folder home over the weekend. She did not come to school yesterday, so I have yet to get your quiz. As soon as